Hi, this is Rob. I'm going to show you how to use YouTube as a free screencast using the live streaming feature of YouTube. Let's get started. First, you need to go to your Creator Studio. First of all, click on my avatar here in the upper right. This drop-down box appears and then click on Creator Studio. This screen appears and then on the left, choose Live Streaming. Then under Live Streaming, you have a couple of options. Stream now or events. Choose events. If you have never used live streaming before, you may see something that says enable live streaming, and you may have to complete some account verification steps before you can choose events. After you choose events, then this screen appears. Go to new live event in the upper right. This screen appears. This is where we'll put the title of our screencast. I will call mine YouTube Screencast Demo. Now over here to the right is very important. We're going to change this from public to private. Select this drop-down box and then choose private. Now in the upper left corner, click on Go Live Now. This window pops up stating ready to go. Click OK on this window. This screen appears. It is the Google Hangouts screen. Then in the upper left, the window is asking for Google Hangouts to use your microphone and your webcam. Allow Google Hangouts to use your microphone and webcam. My webcam controller appears, but I will minimize that to get it out of the way. The next step, we want to click on the share screen icon on the left. It is that green rectangle with the white arrow in the middle. The share your screen window appears. You can choose your entire screen or application window. Choose your entire screen and then click share on the lower right and the green start broadcast button on the bottom. This window appears stating that my broadcast has started. Click OK. Now I'm screencasting. I need to minimize this Google Hangouts window in order to see and record my computer screen. Just minimize this window because when you want to stop your screencast, you will need this window again. Now I'm recording my computer screen. I'm just clicking through some web pages. When you want to stop your screencast, you need to bring up the Google Hangouts window again and click on the red Stop Broadcast button on the bottom. You may need to also click on the blue Stop Sharing button in Google Hangouts. Your screencast is now recorded and saved with your other YouTube videos, but we selected private so it's not viewable on YouTube. Now to download your screencast video, go to the YouTube dashboard. And there's my screencast. Or you can click on Video Manager. There's my screencast. Click on this drop-down box and choose Download MP4. And that is it. The only problem with this downloaded file is that the file is not in a video resolution of 4K, nor is it in a video resolution of 1080. This downloaded MP4 is in a video resolution of 720. Okay, that is it. That is how to get a free screencast using YouTube. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe to this channel.